It really is that easy. Well, this is gonna be a hard map. As it usually
Armor
is.
up! Yes, I'm not forgetting the armor this time!
That would be nice.
Like, the entire half match I played without the armor.
Oh, he's using the hex shield. Nemesis.
That
Oh.
just means he's like a thing version.
Gotta get used to this character again. Apparently they got wounded, they got wounded, they got wounded. Shit. Not doing a lot. It'd help if I shot someone, for fuck's sake. All that dead space is getting me janky. Treat this gun like a sniper rifle. Treat this gun like a sniper rifle.
Oh wait! I have powers! I'm not a soldier! Okay, that saves me some ammo.
I'm doing really piss poor with my soldier. Not as bad as her, though. You know, like, hit by 12 different powers and a shotgun blast to the nose. Hear him on the right. That didn't kill him. It's amazing. I got him. Wow, goddamn.
Oh shit, there's... I need like a second to recover. Where the fuck are they?
Everywhere. Nowhere.
In pieces?
A little bit.
70, like 70 little pieces?
Oh, damn it.
Where's that nemesis? I've forgotten how much damage this carrier does. It's ridiculous.
Bunky did say it's one of the most overpowered guns in the game.
It just has so low ammo, it's ridiculous, too.
Seems you're doing fine with it.
I'm just having to hit, like, a lot of, you know, ammo boxes.
Give me both.
What? All my health is gone.
Probably from the mech that's... Yeah, there we go. Alright, trying to get to the upload. I guess I actually hit the goddamn people with the goddamn gun that I got the...
Oh no, he blocked it!
Yeah, that's
I
why.
I can't do anything to it!
Yeah, I don't like that hex shield. That didn't kill him. That sure did. It's always too parry. Just remember that, Doughboy.
What?
It's always too parry. If you ever get hungry. There's a machine right over there.
Oh! Let me have some. It's like, it's a mission, but I'm hungry, sir!
I'm not sure they ever explain what too parry tastes like or what it exactly is. Is it? It's based off the too parry fruit or something like that. This whole, like, weird dialogue tree in Mass Effect 1 about it, if you stop by a machine, And it's just going on and on about how great this is and how terrible of a person you are if you don't get it. Hooray, three
ways. I kept shielding it, and I couldn't shoot through it.
Yeah, but to be fair, I was able to not get shot too, so for once I wasn't actually getting annoyed at it.
I was annoyed at it.
Oh, shit! Oh!
Oh, shit! What was that?
That was me being fucking stupid. Thank you.
Oh, you look human, so.
Coming.
Let's get up to equilibrium.
Ah, oh, sorry, man.
Oh shit, cover.
On my way. Set your gun.
God damn it. Don't get me up yet. There's a phantom on top of me.
Don't worry about it.
It's that sentry.
Got it. Hey, this is the phantom. See if I can go over here and get some ammunition.
Come on, I'll cover you.
Oh, I got some grenades, which is all I really need. Kobe! Oh, I didn't get anybody. I'm going along the top. Oh, shit. Got a few things up here.
Why is everybody upstairs and I'm downstairs?
Probably because upstairs is not a very good place to be typically, but.
Some ammo, ammo. Wait, there used to be a. Oh, there it is.
Gotta stop shooting corpses.
Oh, there went all my health. Well, at least all my shields.
Sentry gun on the far right.
Oh, they're behind me. That's why. I'm in a crossfire. I'll just get up. Don't worry about it.
Okay.
No ammo! Ah!
Oh, he's got that wacky shotgun that charges up. Oh boy! Fuck!
I'm coming, I'm right here.
Careful, there's a sentry on the far left.
Oh shit, it. There's a lot of them! Right, I'm going for it!
You don't have to. Thank you.
Okay.
This is not a very good spot. Damn it. On my way.
I'll go with you. up. This character is pretty mighty with this gun, but...
Who isn't, then again?
Oh, extra mighty, how about that?
Fair enough. Not get the ammo. That's in a bad spot.
Yeah, there's a ton of the back, so you're gonna get shot by that, so you have to pick some of those first. Up.
Ooh, I might go down.
Oh, you should take me down.
These phantoms are chewing us up.
Yeah.
Got the sentry gun.
Nice. Go for the objective. Oh, there's another one there. There's another one. Just on the inside.
There's a lot of shit on the objective.
Yeah. Ugh.
Going for it.
What the? Trying to cover you, which looks like.
I'm coming.
Oh
crap.
I'll get him. I'll get this one.
Thank you.
I'm on it.
Oh!
Coming.
I'm just going down constantly right now.
Corrin might go down. Ammo. God damn it. These phantoms are fucking evil. Way worse definitely than the Atlas and way worse than the Banshees. Oh crap, I'm separated.
Oh! Come.
Careful as a phantom is targeting you. Jesus.
I just prevented a sentry gun from going up.
Good job. Damn it, block my shot. There we go, got him. Oh! Oh god, that was. That was just murder right there. Come on, come on, come on. Boop! Boop! Bamf! Oh, I hear a lot of phantoms. There's at least...
There's like three down the stairs. Something like that.
Sorry, I used to use a human shield for a second so my shield's gonna recover. Was it a phantom?
I've used so many ammo packs this round.
Only used one, thankfully.
Oh, Harrier, you know how it goes.
Yeah. I've only gotten 25 shotgun kills. What have I been getting with otherwise?
I'm going for the ammo.
We'll never see my score now.
I didn't see him by the side of me.
Shit. You're way too tall and fat.
I got you. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that was a hell of a weird shot to have to pull off. This is weird, we have teammates and they talk.
Don't know how to talk via voice chat.
I think by default it's tab. I have it set to V.
Oh.
Oh boy, oh boy. Ah! Phantoms, look out.
Come in.
Thanks, big guy. Oh, shit. Oh shit, that was stupid of me. She's almost dead. Oh, just skimmed her.
Oh no, I'm out of ammo! Ah! Okay, there we go. Oh shit.
She stood right on my grenade. Oh, he's aiming at me. Probably not a good idea for me to run right up. I did anyway.
Like
a phantom.
I should just attach myself to an ammo box.
Yeah, just carry it with you. 50 assists. I think I've just been assisting this entire time. I haven't killed more than like 3 things. Oop. I got a fucking nemesis above me.
I'm gonna go down.
You got a lot of people around you, so that's fine. No, you don't.
I'm going back for ammo.
Oh, I got an assist for that too. Shit. Oh, I feel like crap.
Like doing nothing?
Yeah, I'm just getting assists. Ow! My everything! At least I'm taking out the phantoms. Oh, that was weird. My camera just bugged the fuck out.
Your camera just bugged the fuck out.
Yeah, I could talk. I could talk real good.
Yeah, very, very good. It's so crazily awesome.
Me RM talking the bestest.
Oh shit.
Gotcha.
Thank you.
Shit. Damn. Assist, assist, assist. All I do is assists.
Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'll be right back.
Well, you're right next to an ammo pack. Where are you going? Alright, bye.
I'm back. Oh, by the way, there's a phantom chasing me. Where is it?
It's behind cover right there. Ow, what the fuck? I'm just assisting. All I'm getting is shit.
I'm going to the ammo box.
Ah, damn it! I know where she went. Yeah, I'm gonna go run for the ammo box too. Oh. Oh! I just got hit by everything.
I'm coming!
I could see that. Shit, there's two turrets over there, so I'll be careful.
I got double it.
I did it! I did it! I'm a hero!
You're a hero.
Oh, turn
on your left, equilibrium, look out. Shit!
I'm coming!
Careful, there's a phantom somewhere.
And then the ammo box. I was actually going there for the ammo more than you.
Oh, okay, I'm glad to know that. It was just like the french fries of the meal. Actually, the french fries are the best part. My kingdom for a few grenades. Shit.
Out of my way, I'm going around.
Right, another assist.
That's because of the mighty Harrier.
Just call me Assist Narok.
It's this mighty gun.
Behold my mighty hand.
Yeah, it is pretty mighty. Oh no!
Four phantoms, holy shit.
No, the drone.
Holy shit, that was a hell of a rocket.
I'm not having four phantoms.
There's three of them again. They're all by your sentry gun.
Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Oh, dear God.
I was about to say, God. I think you made him endangered, but I don't think he did. Okay, we're not going down those stairs. Don't worry, we're not going down those stairs.
I'm gonna destroy that sentry gun first. Alright, sentry gun is gone, but I'm about to go down. Oh no! Where's my rockets?
Nice.
Oh!
And then my shields are out. Yeah, there's another phantom behind us. Take care of that one.
I keep trying to get the objective moved up.
Oh no! There's a sentry gun out there. I don't have my gun loaded. There we go.
Well, that's a weird noise.
I'm out of ammo. I have to go get the bullet. Ah, there we go.
Is this thing moving or not?
I'm getting a weird noise and.
I think it's stuck.
Yes,
I don't see it anymore.
No.
Oh fuck, are you kidding me? I got bad news. Unless we can unglitch this, I think this match might be fucked.
Yeah, me too.
I can't pick him up! Oh my god.
I'm getting a very wonderful noise in my ear. I've never seen a bug like this.
No, I haven't. It's not moving at all.
I just heard it move. Oh, this is stupid. God damn it. Oh, and this mission isn't timed either, is it?
Nope.
This
could go on for a while.
Is it me, or is that Atlas just stuck there, too?
Nah, he's stuck. What is going on with this game right now?
Maybe if we destroy the Atlas.
Problem is, these are just gonna keep coming.
Yeah, I'm trying to think of what we could do. There might be a way to unglitch this, but, you know.
The Atlas just disappeared, by the way. Gonna go down! Oh, shit!
Well, the weird noise just stopped. Wait, powers. What? We did it? What the hell just happened?
You just got belted by something. I gotcha.
The objective completed. How? Oh!
It has a vacancy. It's not showing as it has on mine.
Told me it was. That's weird.
Faster like that. Yeah, maybe it has.
It says it's not completed on my end either.
We'll see what happens after we kill the last few dudes. This has been a very interesting match.
Hey.
Oh, there we go!
My god, it worked! It worked! It worked! It worked! I don't know which button is for chat, but I'm pushing them all. It worked.
Wow.
Well, that took his time.
Lots of phantoms. Tell you what.
Oh, I was gonna do that. Oh, well.
That felt good.
You don't see it. My spells don't work in this game.
Your what's not working? Try melee. Hold.
You.
Yeah, try the melee. Yeah, mine happens sometimes the same, and I use the melee, and it works after that.
The worst bug I get in this game is where you can't take cover.
Yes.
Even worse than the teleport one?
That one is pretty bad, too. Careful, there's a phantom near me.
Oh, I have no ammo.
Ugh. I'll get up. Oh crap. Tell you what, we should move out of this spot.
Yeah. Yes, let's go.
How did I just miss those two atlases?
They disappeared.
I got
Why don't we just run back to base?
Oh, I'm probably gonna die
let's just run back to base.
Let's run.
No. I got no more rockets.
Got it.
Our character has lost the ability to run.
That's very weird. Maybe you stubbed your toe.
Well, eventually.
That was very
weird. I lost the ability to run.
That was the worst round to ever get glitched. Oh god.
Thanks for the game, guys.
You too.
Good game.
I'm gonna
go
with my infiltrator.
So strange.
Yeah, you're telling me. I was very confused.
Hold on, let me check options and check my key bindings, what the actual chat button is.
No, I heard you the last time. Whatever you did,
yeah,
on the
but
left
I was pushing three buttons at once.
It's got to be Tab or V, unless I'm missing something.
Voice chat. It's B. It's B.
B
or Tab. 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 Either one or the other.
Interesting.
It's Tab. All right. Weapons. Let me. Actually, let me hit the store. I have a ton of money.
You're one of the only ones left who hasn't readied.
Oh, shit. Okay, let me just hit the premium pack real quick, and hopefully I'll get a rifle amp or something.
I'm playing the sniper, since you probably didn't hear me.
I got a Krogan Warlord.
Oh, wow.
I've unlocked the Krogan Warlord. That's for next time. That's for next time.
That class that Brian's been trying to unlock for a while. He does have it now. Doughboy, we're waiting on you.
Okay. This one. There. I has the Warlord! I've unlocked something good!
You unlocked the Warlord! I think I've had him for a while, I just haven't...
He's the one with the giant hammer, if I remember correctly. I'm gonna have to go watch a couple of Bunky videos on him.
The hammer is a finishing thing, you don't want to use it unless...
Fuck that! I'm gonna be constantly yelling, HAMMER DOWN!
Well, then you're dead. You're gonna be dying a lot, because he is not
hammer
very good
down!
For that.
HAMMER DOWN!
He doesn't have the survivability of the other giant classes.
Hammer down!
Uh-huh.
Okay.
What are you,
okay.
The Gears of War character? Dom, bring the hammer!
Hammer down!
Fight through the pain!
Hammer!
Oh,
hammer.
I got the fucking sniper rifle and they put us in this map. Fuck me.
The one map where you have no actual ranges.
Well, I'm gonna just... park my ass right about here.
You know what? I just remembered I also have the Avenger, the unlimited ammo one. That's also not bad.
Brilliant. I missed my first shot. Great. Now I gotta get used to having a sniper rifle. Took it away from him. I'm not sorry.
I'm just hovering near this box.
It's weird my power wasn't working. Oh, the wrong button. Our friend is lagging pretty hard. On my way.
Forgive.
Oh, didn't need to. Alright, let's see if I can improve a little bit. I didn't even see what my score was last round. I didn't even want to look.
You were actually second to the last. I was higher than you somehow.
Dude, I couldn't kill anything. It's amazing. Right, I have to remember that I have more than one bullet in my gun.
Equilibrium killed himself again.
Pretty good at doing that, it seems.
Is watch it... out, grenade!
Yep. Not good. I think our friend is lagging pretty hard.
Hold on, I'll be right back. I'll be back to killing mode in a second.
Who the hell's got frosted? Oh, right, I froze him. I was gonna say.
Ammo again! I only have 116 bullets total for this gun every time I get reloaded. With the speed I shoot at.
Oh shit. Oh, I'm going down. Oh, brilliant. I'm not. Not doing well again.
Back to the ammo machine! I mean, ammo box thing!
I should stick to just being an aggressive, annoying class instead of...
Back to the computer!
Great.
Hey, take cover over here. You're good for this. Where are those guys going?
I don't know. Okay.
I'm not dealing with that shit right now.
I'm not doing anything in this map again.
Let me lead the way.
Well, at least I knocked him out of cover for you.
What are those guys doing?
I don't know.
It's like they don't know how to play.
Probably don't.
And I stole that kill of the Banshee from them. I can shoot through walls.
Yeah, the only one. Holy shit. We got a couple things coming our way.
Don't worry, I've got armor piercing.
I hope our friend's gonna get... Nope. I'm gonna go help our friend.
I'm dealing with a Banshee, so I'll just lock it.
Damn it.
Okay.
You better be careful, that thing's primed to kill, I think. No idea what I was looking at.
You're lucky my damage output's
so
high.
Oh, look out, look out, look out! Banshee! Oh, I have no idea how that asshole hit me up. Super dead.
Did I save him?
No, you did not. I'm moving.
Oh, shit! I got up instantly. Oh, no! I got smashed by the brute!
Yeah, you're dead.
No, I'm alive! I'm alive, alive!
Just give me a minute. Give me a minute, I can get to you. No, 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 I got you, I got you, I got you! Shit.
You should've shot him.
I didn't have any ammo in my gun. I might have had one bullet, fuck.
Or meleeed him, maybe?
No, I couldn't.
You're the only one alive, by the way.
Yeah, I know, I'll be fine.
Did you finish the hack?
Yeah, it was finished a while ago. I have to stop reloading after every shot. There we go.
Do you want to kill that ad?
Eh.
Oh no, he's dead. There is a couple of them though.
I'll be fine. It's gonna take me a minute. By fine, I guess I meant like, herp derp, I'm a moron. Super moron. At least I have a head, though.
One's still alive.
Okay, we're all still here, apparently. That was a real waste of supplies. I'm still not doing well with my supplies.
That guy looks like he's constantly shooting, even though he's not.
Yeah, I've seen that before. Oh, that's not good. Where'd my everything go? Alright, he's super dead. Look out, Doughboy, your worst enemy's over there. Oh, I missed the last Ravager shot. Brute's on the right. You got no ammo.
Which right is right?
Well, you see it. Shit.
I need that ammo more than you do. I'm a gun class, you fucking bastards. Okay.
Yeah, I have one gun, the sniper rifle, so...
I'm sticking with you. These guys are stupid. I'll protect you from the close-up shit.
I think they're all on the left. It's a hell of a body pile we racked up. Careful over there.
With like 90% of my ammo. I've got a banshee after me. Two of them!
I can't help with two banshees.
There we go. I'm just gonna ditch them.
Sorry, I gotta run, dude. They're on me.
Oh no, I got picked up by a banshee!
Shit.
I'm dead. Dead. Stupid banshee.
Bullshit, how the hell that hit me?
Yep. Never mind.
Is he dead?
I'm just gonna get eaten. Oh, never mind. Oh, you took that to the face.
Yeah, I didn't quite see it. I saw it the last minute. I didn't. Oh!
Beside you. Like, I saw that. It was terrible.
I can't get to him. Not with a banshee there.
You should have stuck with your usual classes.
Oh, it just went through the wall. Gonna try and get to you. I'm coming. Oh, what? It went through a wall again! I thought I wasn't playing Dead Space right now. God.
Honestly, I think that's what happened to me. I'm pretty sure it went through a wall. I thought I had more than a second. But no. Apparently, I had less than a second.
Next time, forget about this. Because someone... To Harry, I don't have weapon.
He doesn't have weapons, is it?
I don't know. I'm on my way. How the fuck did I miss all three shots? Got some stuff coming on the left. I don't know what he's doing up here.
Watch out!
What am I not saying? Ravager's dead.
I had to use an ammo pack. Oh dear god.
Ravager's dead.
Let's just wait it out. Save ammo.
Alright, you can move out my everything. Damn it. Thank you.
I have no ammo. All I got was like beep, 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 beep. So when I tried to shoot.
Maybe consider a backup weapon with that character of yours.
But it would make my recharge time even worse.
What moves do you have?
I have that shock thing, and I've got warp.
Oh, okay.
Which is really good, by the way.
Well, yeah, I know. I get that much.
I could detonate and set explosions. I could strip shields. Like this. See? No more shields.
Well, guess what?
Then I could do that and strip armor.
Her. I could take out any armored target fairly quickly. Oh, I almost got a second shot on that guy. I couldn't see where he went. Holy shit, we're getting shot from behind. Got it. Damn. Can you take out the swarmers on the floor? I actually have no ammo. Oh, brilliant.
I don't know where they are.
Don't worry about it. I think they're all gone. I gotta get ammo.
Alright, there's no more, thing.
I think this corpse has been on the floor the whole game, and it hasn't despawned, which is a little interesting. This game has no glitches.
This banshee's chasing me, and I can't escape it.
Its shields are gone.
Oh, I know.
One more shot for me, it's gonna go down.
I went down.
Oh no!
Thank you!
Is the banshee dead? I don't even know. No, it is not. Now it's dead. Damn it, I need ammo. Again. This body over here isn't despawning. That is the weirdest thing. I mean, it's not the weirdest thing. The last glitch, I think, was the weirdest thing. It's still fairly strange. I feel like I should have packed a defibrillator instead of a sniper rifle. I kill the bad guys with my sniper rifle.
With my regular high damage rifle. Where is everybody?
There's a lot of them over here, actually.
I'm coming. Ice comes to help.
There's two banshees. You know what? Fuck it. No, there isn't. There's nothing over there. You're a banshee on the inside, so be careful. There's a lot of swarmers around me, and it's really annoying. I think I just saved our friend by knocking that thing's head around a little bit. I trust you guys to take out the banshees. Super dead. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god! I shouldn't have trusted you guys to take anything, I was wrong! This was a mistake! You could have taken that banshee, I don't know who the hell rocketed him. Z... Bedouer. Oh god, another one spawned. Incoming banshee from the front door. Fuck. Come on, come on, come on. Missed. Shoot the head, shoot the head, and then the thing dies.
You're lucky I strip shields really good.
Oh, I'm lucky. I'm lucky that I got a big gun. That's what I'm lucky.
Yes, big gun.
Banshee on the left. Two fucking... No, no, it's just one.
Its armor is gone.
I got a banshee chasing me.
I had to get out of there. There was a banshee on me.
Tell you what, I'm gonna move away from this fucking murderous cunt killing machine.
It's char. It's primed, by the way.
We got shit behind us. I got no bullets! I didn't just back myself into a corner, no. This is a pretty hefty revive. I know, headset. I know you're running out of batteries. I know you're running out of batteries. I can't do anything right now. He's fighting barehanded against the banshees.
I couldn't keep going, man. He's even fighting under a banshee.
All right, headset equipped or charging. Have I gone down yet? Yeah, I think I did. Never mind.
What is that noise?
I think you're hearing the sound of what would be a banshee. Wow.
Yeah, lock at that, please.
That was quite a few things.
You missed one.
Look, I can't help it. We got a banshee coming around.
Oh shit, I'm gonna run faster! Yeah! Alright, I'm gonna go through here, run past here, and then try to distract things.
Thankfully, I'm invisible for a couple seconds. Whoa, why am I
I'm dead! Oh no, I'm alive! I've made it!
I think I'm still getting kill credit just until a second or two ago. Oh, whoa, shit. It went through the wall!
It went through the wall and wanted my soul! I need ammo.
We need to get
ammo so bad. Hang on. Oh, I didn't see you there. I went down because there's a lavager over there. I did not see.
Oh, yep, that's a banshee behind me. Tell you what, I got no ammo. So I'm gonna go ahead and do the noble thing and throw myself at this objective. Oh god, you guys gotta distract. I just gotta.
I was not gonna get stamped.
A few more seconds. All right, I got the objective. Jesus Christ, what is going on over there?
Two brutes, two banshees, a couple of ravagers, and a couple of rockets. But this happened right now.
No head for you, cocksucker. What happened? Why is he dead?
He tried to melee a brute. He picked him up and body slammed him.
Look, I don't like to insult other players too often, but I think you may be a little mentally handicapped if you're trying to punch a banshee or a brute. I mean, maybe a phantom would be worse, but. don't mean to alarm you, but I think there's a lot of things on the battlefield right now. Equilibrium is down. He's not dead.
Oh! There's many things everywhere! All I can do right now is run! Run like the wind!
Brute behind me.
Oh, there's ravagers out here! Alright, I'm gonna hang out here. Hopefully not get killed. Not get stamped. I'm gonna wait a second. No, why did you... Okay, I get up.
They spawned another ravager right where I killed
help!
One.
Somebody get me up! I rescued everybody.
I can't get to you, dude. There's a ton of acid and...
Oh, shit.
Someone's dead.
Nobody's gonna live. Nobody's gonna live.
I'm gonna live. I'm invisible.
Run.
I'm invisible.
I was like, I'm not here. I'm a Jedi. I'm not here. I was curled up in the biggest, smallest corner possible. I was like, I'm not here. Patchy, don't look down.
You're not here. I was literally cloaked on the objective. I'm just like, yeah, whatever. Don't worry about me.
Oh, seriously, I was at the foot of a banshee, and then, like, a ravager walks by. Not a ravager, a brute walks by me. I'm like, oh, I'm not here. Don't pick me up.
I didn't do so well, so maybe I should pick another fucking character.
Hey, you scored highest somehow. Yeah, I scored just below you by, like, 100 points or something like that. This character is really good with that fucking, you know... Harrier.
The Harrier.
But the only problem is it runs out of ammo so fast. So fast.
5 minute gel shield. I think I just upgraded my collector SMG twice. I wasn't really paying attention when I got.
Just to change characters now. I've been playing too much of that. Oh, I got the Warlord. Biotic hammer, electrical hammer. That's all his powers. Tech armor.
What character should I play?
Something that matches up my little Volus.
What is it?
Where is my Volus? Was he an infiltrator or an engineer?
I think it's a biotic.
Soldier?
Biotic.
Adept. No, the other one.
It can go invisible. All of them can go invisible. You hold the melee button, remember? Or something?
No, the one that, he was an engineer, I believe. Because he could put, oh no, that's not it. Sentinel? He's a sentinel! There it is.
Whatever, get something with biotics, because I got a flamethrower, so I will make everything explode if you just help me out.
Okay, fine. Back to
anything works, even your little Volus guy.
He doesn't have any. He's a sentinel. That means he has drone and shield boost and decoy.
You have one that is whatever.
Yeah, but he's absolutely useless, that one.
Okay, whatever you say. I don't know. I'm just saying I need someone with biotics because I'm gonna hit things with a flamethrower and then you shoot them and then I happily sit there and applaud like a dope.
Okay, DJ Wub Wub it is. What was his weapon again? Yeah, that's
something. Do I have anything else that isn't that Geth Pulse Rifle? Is the Collector Assault Rifle any good?
It's supposed to be the poor man's Harrier.
Well, I don't have a Harrier, and I have a level 7 thing.
According to, what's it called, Bunky. So, it's the poor man's Harrier, supposedly.
Well, I don't have anything else. and it's level 7. So I'm going to go ahead and say, not a bad choice. Because I know the Geth plasma rifle is just pretty garbage.
I'm DJ Wubwub, coming to you with Wubwubs.
I am praying to you. Did a friend already run off? Yeah, he did. Alright, so I have super shields, and I got a flamethrower. So you're going to be hearing that a lot. Really?
I've already lost all shields.
Okay.
Pretty much lost all health, too.
You're fighting Cerberus again. I'm not picking these guys.
Oh, see? I'm super vulnerable.
You gotta hit him with warp when I torch him.
I've been hitting him with,
No, hit him with warp. It'll detonate him.
They're dead!
Well, yeah, but I'm saying when we get to the point of having the... Get it.
Took all the ammo. That Leaguer carbine, I am so jealous.
Oh, the Leaguer carbine! That's the shotgun, because it's fucking weird. Yeah, I have that. I'm coming.
God damn it. I got hit by...
Don't worry about it. You're fine. I'm gonna be
I don't like to take this character in gold.
You'll be fine. I'm gonna keep your... Well, it would help if you turned around to the guy who's putting bullets in your head. Like, he literally had the gun barrel in your ear.
It looks cool when it's firing. It looks cool when it shoots.
Which one?
The gun.
Mine does, yeah, I guess so. Looks a little weird. And I can only see part of it, though.
It's got teeth, and it's like, almost breathing fire.
How do you know your gun is cool? Does it have teeth? Yeah, your gun's fucking cool.
Does it breathe fire?
I guess so. Shit, where's our friend? Oh, he's with us, okay. I'm gonna shoot this wall for no particular reason, because it seems to be hitting everybody. Oh, that's a grenade. Look out! Don't wait, grenade! Normally I don't have to call out grenades like that, but I saw you, like, just standing on it, like, you know, your foot's on something! It's not a soda can! It's beeping, but you might want to move.
I'm gonna go get some of the ammo outside. I'll be right back. There we go. This thing shoots so fast, it has no stabilization.
Oh, the raspberry gun?
It's basically just a shotgun.
Damn it.
DJ Wubwub throws many powers.
I'm gonna be doing mostly assists in this because I just don't have the damage output. Well, you blew that guy to Kingdom Come. Fuck! No.
Oh no!
You're fine.
I thought your super shield would hold up.
Well, I got sniped, so kind of hurt. Just putting bullets in your head. No, whoa! Alright, there she goes. I think Shockwave also might set up the fire. I guess we'll find out when it comes up. I'm gonna head downstairs and grab some ammo from the other source, since that source is probably eaten.
I'll go with you. So that we can keep our combo going.
Aw, wombo combo. That didn't work. Damn it. What? My power didn't work. That was annoying.
Oh! Oh, that was a, Atlas. I'm gonna go. Oh shit, I didn't prime it like I thought it would.
The Atlas is still shielded.
No, I mean like my power got stuck.
Brilliant, my assault rifle's doing fuck all to it.
Oh! I was ducked down and I got shot!
I'm on my way, just wait.
This is why I don't use biotics on gold.
I know you mentioned, goddammit, I'm down. Thank you. This is not going well. Alright, hit it, Doughboy, hit it. I meant with warp, but I guess singularity, that move that doesn't ignite anything is good too. Cock. That move is... I'm wondering if he knows that shot blocks our bullets too. Probably not. It's prime, Doughboy. There we go. Super dead. Oh, we got a friend.
El Papo. Awesome name.
I don't know what that means.
I don't know what it does either, but it sounds
cool. Doughboy, get over here. When the shields go down, I'm gonna try and let on fire. I was probably shooting his shield the entire time.
I'm shooting its shoulders!
Alright, hit it. Hit it. Hit it. I'm gonna get nothing but assist this round, but that's okay. Ow! Fuck, what hit me? Besides everything. Not sure I like this gun. It's got the look, but it doesn't have the impact that I like to have.
I get you.
Then again, what assault rifle does in this universe, it's all kind of like this. Beep, 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 beep.
The raspberry gun has a pretty good noise.
It just sounds like a raspberry! Fucking cooked its armor, there we go. This flamethrower is pretty fucking powerful. That said, I don't like flamethrowers! I would disappoint Mark from Classic Game Room so much.
Oh my god, CGR Mark hates you!
Yeah, he would. I like my weapons to have an impact, okay? Everything's on fire! There we go, that's what I want to see! Ah, fucking goddamn equilibrium. You can't shoot through your gun. Or your gun. Your shield. Gun shield. Your shield gun.
Behind you!
But hit it with warp! Hit him with warp! There we go, see? Oh, there's a banshee.
There's no banshees in this game.
Banshee. Phantom. MRM talking the goodest.
You talk goodest best.
Yes. MRM smart. MRM the smartest. I is am the smart. Oh. That is two Atlases for the price of one. I'm just gonna fire into the smoke. Great, shields are still up.
Please don't lose that shield. Okay.
It's lit.
Oh, fuck.
They're both
okay,
lit.
Okay, it's ready.
Can't do it yet. It's lit. This is the Hellgates! Tonight, we dine in the server room.
Burn it!
Our friend's down. It's burned. Hit it. Alright, he's back up. It's lit.
I think we're killing it so fast, it's actually... its death is delayed on my screen.
Yeah, you might be getting a little lag. I could be a little bit better with the flamethrower, but I'm still kind of herp-derping. Alright, we got another Atlas downstairs.
Where are you? Oh,
ow.
There you are. I'm coming.
Oh, there's two Atlases. Oh. I'm gonna try and hit the... Alright, they're lit. My flamethrower's gonna charge for a little bit. Gotta wait a second, dude.
Shit.
Oh. Sorry. There was a mech between us. Oh, what the fuck just hit me? Besides something really powerful. I don't know if that's an attack. I don't think it is.
Where's the ammo crate right here? Oh, here it is. Cook it!
It's lit. It's dead. This is a good combo. This is the wombo combo.
It works if we can get the shield down.
Yeah, unfortunately my assault rifle does not do that very well. I kind of have my character...
Neither does my gun.
Okay, I think I might have got it and it's spawning into something else. Maybe. It is a dragoon! Yeah, look at that!
It's inside.
Ow, shit.
It's a dragoon!
Unfortunately, look out for the phantom on the left. On the right. On the left, right.
Oh, something shot me in the face.
I don't think it so much shot you in the face as it did slash you in the face with a sword.
It looked like a bullet.
Fuck, what hit me? I gotta get cover real quick. Shields recover really quick in this guy, and I don't know if it's just the power up I got. Ooh, boy. He's lit. Okay, barriers don't seem to block fire. Which is good news for us. Oh, there's a sentry gun in there.
Hold on. I'm grabbing bullets. Okay, I'm coming. Oh, Nemesis over there.
I really should be using the rear carbine. Why am I using anything else besides that?
Yeah, why are you?
Because it's like a flamethrower, okay? I like impact. We're gonna keep saying it till it... Oh god, till it's just done.
It's an electric flamethrower.
Yeah, no, but it was like a... Something with like a big burst, I would be all for it.
It just spits electricity, is what it does. Oh, I've got phantoms after me. I'm gonna turn around and run away. A little coward.
I'm on my way. Tell you what, I'm gonna get my rocket launcher out because I get this weird feeling that you're near everything that is terrible in this world. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, it left me alone after I fell down. That Leaguer carbine, man.
Look out for the mech.
Oh, it shot me!
It's lit. Shit. It's lit. Everything's lit over here. Where's this phantom that I'm being alerted to? Alerted by, whatever. What are words?
Ugh.
Oh, just got fucking backhanded.
Oh, nuts. Stupid dragoons. How come armor prevents them from missing singularity. That does not make any sense to me.
There's a lot of things that don't make sense. Especially since singularity is supposed to be part of that, zero mass energy field thing? I don't know. I think it's lit. I think it's lit, I don't fucking know. Just everyone running for the sentry gun. Don't worry about it. It's a friendly sentry gun. Even though it's got their name on it, it's fine. Probably.
Its name is Joe.
It was Jeff. Usually it's Jeff.
Where are you? Over there.
Whoa. Okay. I'm gonna go get Equilibrium. I'm coming. I hate his shield so much. Holy cow. Alright, you guys got that one.
There's a phantom here and I can't do anything about it. Because it's got super barriers.
I'm hanging out with Equilibrium for some reason.
Alright, I'm coming to help.
I'll tell you what, I'm leaving this.
Okay, shields is down. Light it.
It's lit.
There we go.
I had to get out of that area. It was a fucking... I was surrounded by everything. Equilibrium's down again.
I'm gonna go down in a second. See? As soon as my health is low, I know a phantom is gonna shoot me with that hand cannon.
Yeah, that's okay. I got my defibrillator built into my hand at this point.
That, and I didn't have, like, any ammo at all. Like, all right. Zero. None. Zilch. Oh, see? See? I had, like, a sliver of health, and they somehow zero all in on me like a super sniper.
Well, to be fair, you are wearing teal armor. It doesn't really blend in with the snow.
I have, like, no health.
I think I'm done with this gun. Shit. Just give me a second. My shield's gotta recover. Any day now, shields.
I'm gonna back off a little bit. Okay, the Atlas on the right, charge it. Alright, now this one.
It's not, shields aren't down yet.
No, I mean, like, let's take it down. Alright, do it.
Flit again. Oh, it's dead. Wow, the flamethrower really, really does chew. Chew. Haha.
Choo-choo. In Japanese, that means kiss-kiss.
That explains a lot from Space Channel 5. Oh, he's gonna go for the rocket. He did. Shields are almost down.
It's down!
Fire! Out.
It's another one!
I'm checking our back. Of course it's another one. It's a horde mode. What do you expect? Fuck, my gun does nothing to shields at all.
I have enough of a... Oh, what? I was behind this hex shield and it still shot me.
It's okay, he's fat and he can get you up. It's lit.
Oh, I'm down, I can't fire anything. To the face!
I'm coming back, I gotta go get a...
Oh, god damn it.
You're fine. No! Oh my god, I just killed it. Oh, damn it, Doughboy.
I rolled away, too. It's like, if I'm going down, I'm gonna kill you, too.
Yeah, no kidding. In my mind, it exploded, and he got crushed by the hand flinching. Shit. Yeah, I know! Fuck me, I know!
Your lucky turn so slow!
Like, I am not strong against that shit. Oh! Oh, no, 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 no!
You're not
strong
against that shit either!
Yeah, I am. Flamethrower, bitch!
Can you flame through that?
I don't know. You have to tell me. It doesn't look like it. Ding, 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 ding. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah! I may not be doing a lot of killing, but I am the, I am definitely supporting this team with fire. Oh, fuck. You're getting kills, you have fucking warp.
No, I mean supporting. I'm supporting too.
Oh wow, that guy got demolished. I'm gonna set down this sentry gun, they'll never see it coming. Oh my god, I'm being shot! Other way. We're going the other way. Shit, there's a sentry gun. Dude, I can't shoot through that. Alright, Fatso's using the rocket launcher. Oh my god. Get a mech on the other side.
I used a fatty as a shield. It didn't work. Oh no. See?
Please jump over cover. Please jump over cover.
No, that's a phantom. Okay, it was lit. I'm moving past it.
There's a sentry gun across the way. I just pushed that fucking thing. I didn't give a shit. I have the armor to do it, so. Oh, why is our friend down? Where is he? Where's our friend?
I need ammo.
Okay, our friend's friend. Alright.
Our friend.
I think a sentry gun just got set up.
Coming after you guys. What's lit?
Nothing. He's about to be lit. Atlas is lit.
Alright, throw it!
It's lit. Dead. Yeah, buddy! See? You got two fatties on the team, one with a flamethrower. Things go pretty good. I guess...
Other side of the map?
Yeah.
You're going towards it!
No, I know, I'm running around. I just want to see if there's any enemies around.
There's big things over here coming.
Which way? On the right?
That way. No, they decided to go the other way, forget it.
Well, my friend just has infinite rockets, apparently. I think I was getting caught. Oh my god, Phantom! Oh my god, Flamethrower! Oh my god, Dragoon! Oh my god, Dragoons!
Hopping over.
God damn, he is just like. He does not give a shit about his rocket count. I'm pretty
low
on this.
He probably has a lot.
I wouldn't doubt it. Yeah, she's upstairs. Oh, there's another one over here, you mean?
Alright, 35 seconds.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for it.
Move. Same here. I'm on fire.
Don't worry, come on, what are you doing?
Where do you think I'm going? I just took a different route.
There's a lot of phantoms up there. At least four. Oh, I just broke one of their shields. I swear to god, he's trolling me. I definitely don't want to see my score after that one.
It's probably amazing from all the assists.
Yeah, but you don't get that much for that.
Honestly, I think our fatty equilibrium over there got most of it. No, it was El Papa. I'm still the lowest.
That guy super carried.
El Papo. He was good. You were second. I did terrible with this character. All I was good for was taking down Atlas's.
Alright, I think it's time for the fun class.
Is that who I think you're gonna pick?
Hell yeah, it is!
Asari Vanguard? Okay, I'm gonna go pull out my Volus. My little fun voters.
I need my... Where is it? Yeah, I guess I got the piss lamp.
Well, actually... There's always my infiltrator. The robot one.
Somehow I get the feeling we're gonna be fighting the collector, so I'm just gonna bring my disruptor rounds. Otherwise I'm gonna feel like a fucking dope.
Because I need to use something other than a rifle. I've used up all of my rifle stuff.
Tell you what, I'm gonna bring power efficiency. I don't know if that's gonna do anything. It's nice to actually be making a little bit of money, because I know we were dicking around with silver because I didn't want to play with randoms, but it seems like the randoms that are left seem to be alright.
Yeah, it's like...
Your last one, by the way.
I know, just give me a second. What's the grenade one? Operative? Tech rifle, shields?
I just gave you another 20 seconds.
Okay, armor bonus. Shield power cells. I'm just gonna go with more drill rounds.
What else can happen? What else can happen to make this day even worse? Yeah, Jesus Christ! Okay, shoot the glowy bit! Shoot the glowy bit! Oh! What of this